Hi, this is Dr. Girija, cosmodontist, pathodontal, skin and hair clinic, Dasarali branch, Bangalore. Our Dasarali branch is located at 8 Mile Junction near Adisho Showroom, above Access Bank at first floor. I'll be talking about skin and hair problems and the treatment part of it. Skin problems are like acne, uneven skin tone, dryness of skin, freckles, lentiginous, skin tags, fine lines and wrinkles, sagging of skin are the maximum which are very commonly told by the clients which they come here. And the treatment part and the causes first before that. Causes are like exposure to the sunlight and improper diet, having junk food, not a diet without nutrition value, stress, sleep, improper sleep pattern, using face wash or soaps which have harmful chemical in them, not having adequate water, then going to the sunlight without any sun protection like umbrella or sunscreen, and junk food. For the acne, I'll be talking first of all the treatment part. Acne are the pimples, what they call as. They are usually in teenagers, and even it can occur in adults. Being teenager, mostly because of the imbalance in their hormones, and they will be having junk food. Hormonal imbalance causes acne, and if the acne get infected, the acne will be more inflamed and it spreads more. When the person bursts the pimple, the area which will be surrounding it where the discharge has spread, their new acne erupts. For this, the treatment is PRP and peels. And for the scars, we'll be doing sub-incision, then laser treatment, then PRP, then peels. Even with that also, we give medicated products which will have face wash, moisturizer and sunscreen which they have to use. And for the improper diet, if the skin is not healthy enough, we'll be giving multivitamins, and we'll tell them to follow a proper diet. With that, we'll be giving PRP and peels. And for the melasma is hyperpigmentation like butterfly pattern. Both the cheeks will be covered and the ridge of the nose. If the melasma is more, then it can go to forehead and sometimes angle of jaw angle. The hyperpigmentation will be at these regions. For this, we'll be using peels and PRP. And we'll be giving moisturizer and sunscreen which they have to apply. In melasma, it's more due to the exposure to the sun rays, that is UV rays. And even at home, because of the visible light, the hyperpigmentation can increase. So they have to use sunscreen even if they are at home. And for the dryness of skin, we do hydration therapy. Again, it includes the peels and PRP. And recommend them to have more liquid like juices and water in their diet. And for fine wrinkles, sagging of skin and fine lines, we usually tell them to go for Botox and fillers. And for the hair problems, usually hair problems are like loss of hair, thinning of hair, graying of hair, baldness. These are usually due to exposure to the same UV rays, sun rays, and improper diet and stress level, and using shampoo which has harsh chemicals in them, and applying dyes which have ammonia. For the dandruff part, dandruff is usually caused by the bacterial infection, so we do ozone therapy and PRP. And for balding of hair, we usually, if the hair balding or hair loss is less, then we do PRPs. If balding is there, slight balding is there, then we go for hair follicle transplant and PRP. If the bald is more, the hair follicles are not at all there and we can't do the hair follicle transplant, then we recommend to go for patches and wigs. For short hairs, we tell them to go for hair lengthening, hair extensions. And for the diet, we tell them, we give them medicaments like multivitamins and antioxidants. I've been talking about PRP in both hair and skin. You may be thinking, what is PRP? That PRP is platelet rich plasma, where we take 5 to 10 ml of the person's own blood as we centrifuge it, and we take the upper layer, which is plasma, which contains platelets in them. These platelets have growth factor. These growth factors will help hair follicles to grow, and even in the skin it provides nutrition so that skin looks glowing and fresh and young. This is even the plasm is called as liquid gold. I hope this video was helpful for you people. If you have any doubts or any confusion, please contact us. Thank you.